Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I've prepared a deck with all the Swarmers. Like, since their redesign, I wanted to try them, to play some thematical deck, and finally I had enough time to try it. So basically I'm playing all the Swarmers, even the Swarmer Totem. And to have some anti-air, I'm playing Shadow Whelp and Dragon Whelp, since they look quite similar and can be counted as a flying Swarmers maybe. I could have played even Flightless Dragons, but I think I had enough ground units. So then I'm playing some spells to activate the Revenant Swarmers. I'm playing Fireball and I'm playing Arcane Bolt. Arcane Bolt is a little bit weird card maybe, because it's rarely played. But for this deck, when you meet Defensor Chopper, it will basically be the end of the game, unless you have some good answer for him, and that's Arcane Bolt, that he can easily kill Defensor Chopper. And it's also great against Succubus, because she can also clear all these Swarmers easily, so you have an answer for these two cards. I'm playing it with Ravager, because it fits the style probably. And I was playing it on solo battles at Platinum. I had 9 wins, 1 loss, and like a lot of games were really fast when I just wait for the Brutus, play Morgul's Ragers to give them rage and like support the Brutus, and it was the end. But I will show you some more interesting games. Okay, as usual, I will have two games for you. This first one is against Milloween. So let's see. He started with Bridge Buddies. So Bridge Buddies is good card for Milloween. It's the bridge control and spell for the Arcane Golem. I started with Swarmer Totem. Yeah, yes. Willy Scrat is great against these Swarmers. So I should have maybe probably played Shadow Whelp for him, but never mind, it's going now. Yeah, Poison Strike to kill the Shadow Whelp. Also a good play. And I have the Arcane Bolt for the Arcane Golem. That's great, because I've just killed the main threat from Milloween probably. So that's nice. Okay, I have no Swarmers, also played quite often with Milloween. But I also have Revenant Swarmers, so doing some damage. Waiting which lane will the Willy Scrat go to play Swarmer Totem on the other lane. And here I can play Dragon Well, but unfortunately there's Arcane Golem. Never mind. Can play Shadow Well maybe for the Arcane Golem. Or maybe some other things. And a Reboomer here on this lane. Great. Just killing these Swarmers every time. I need to play Shadow Whelp to get rid of him. Yeah, here the Fireball. Also a good value. Again, Arcane Golem killed with Arcane Bolt, so I don't need to deal with the Arcane Golem. And I'm quite full health. He's in half. I have a little bit more experience. Shadow Whelp for the Dragon Whelp for the Reboomer, now Shadow Whelp for the Arcane Golem. It's unfortunate. Never mind. Now I'm also down to half HP. Nice fireball here. It's great when you don't have to deal with Arcane Golem. And Morgul to kill the Raven of Swarmers. It's also nice. Maybe play Shadow Whelp for him. Again, Poison Strike. So good answers for my opponent. Now I have the Terrorbrutus, so I should be doing something with him. Otherwise, it will be really difficult. The Arcane Vault even killing level 8. That's nice. That's really nice. And Terrorbrutus did some more damage, so my opponent is 250. That's basically maybe some swarmers, and now he's in reach of fireball. Okay. But then I was not sure for the arcane bolt. But now the fireball to finish Milouin. In the second game, it's against the Ravager. With Ravager against Ravager. You picked the Alpha. Some more growth for the defense. Fireball was a little bit too late. And now this Warmer Totem coming. There's Dragon Whelp for my Morgru, so good for bridge control. Okay, now it's his Brutus. He's quite far ahead with XP. Here's the Succubus. I don't have anything for her. Arcane Bolt was nice. But I even have some swarmers for the Cleaver. Combustion. But at least Cleaver is gone. And now the Morgul's Ragers. Oh, my Brutus now has Rage.
And some swarmers are coming. We are the Swarm.
Up another Swarmer Totem. Oh, wow, but he has a Remmer. I don't have anything to kill a Remmer in time. But meanwhile, my Shadow Whelp and Brutus with Rage is doing quite a lot of damage. Wow. nice. Fireball, finish. Oh, pretty fast. I hope you enjoyed these games, this thematical deck with the Swarmers.